has the opening address by German Chancellor Angela Merkel managed to instill some confidence? We have with us some leading corporate leaders from India to talk all about it. Mr. Sinha, your first thoughts on her opening address?
I thought she was very convincing and credible and had a plan. I was really uplifted with what she said.
All right. Is it a game changer, Mr. Lal? Is it something that will really change the mood and the sentiment? Because it's all about instilling more confidence in the global economy and the fact that there are ways to get over the Eurozone debt crisis.
I'm not sure that it's a game changer. Moods don't change that easily. But I'm hopeful that by the time this whole talk fest is over, people will go away thinking that this is not the year that the euro collapses.
All right. Ms. Kidwai, what everyone's asking, will 2012 be worse than 2011? Your thoughts?
Well, it certainly looks like we've got 6 months of uncertainty in Europe. But I think there's reason to believe that solutions will be found and that we will have a Eurozone that sticks together in some form. And I think Angela Merkel's opening address talks about the issues and asked for patience and forbearance, we talk a lot about our own democracy and the pains of that process. And she pretty much suggested that here, forbearance was required because every country needed to be heard. They had to be very careful that France and Germany weren't seen as driving the agenda and having made the decisions before they came to the meeting. She specifically said that. And the fact that it wasn't a German agenda. So there is going to be collective solutions that will need to be found. And to that extent, it is going to be a slow process. So we'll all have to hold our horses and let them work this out. But there is a will to work it out. There's excellent leadership in her and others in the area, and I'm sure that they will come up with solutions. So we've got a US that's improving, a Eurozone that should come together. So I would say I'm positive.
All right, clearly a positive mood as far as the global economy is concerned, but a quick thought on what's really going on in the Indian economy. The mood here this year, not so upbeat given the slowdown.
A slowdown, of course. I mean, you know, when you're down at 7%, it's relative to last year. But hey, in the last week alone, we've had some pretty significant news. The Vodafone judgment is a significant judgment. It establishes not just the process of law in the country that is holding its head high, but also that the judgment itself is one which does not reverse past policy.
Right.
So I think there is good news there. There is good news also in terms of the interest rate hikes now turning hawkish at long last with the CRR cut.
So, hopefully some cuts coming.
Yeah, and you've seen the markets rally. So, you know, let's digest the good news of this last week and hope that we can follow through.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.